advised to board the nearest helicopter or enter the nearest crash shelter at Lee.